Hello, my name's Katrina. I'm from York in England. I'm 52 years old. I had initial rhinoplasty in the UK 6 years ago to reduce the overall size of my nose. And it wasn't very successful. There wasn't any difference at all. I was very disappointed. And it's bothered me for the past 6 years, still worrying about it and still feeling that it hadn't been fixed. Become interested in looking at international surgeons, looking at their expertise compared to British surgeons, and I started comparing different countries, the amount of operations they did, researching people's feedback on how happy they were with the overall experience, and that's when I started to look into Iran and how much rhinoplasty is performed here and how much expertise the surgeons have. I looked at a lot of the Turkish surgeons, and I felt that although some of the surgeons looked very good, they didn't have the expertise compared to the Iranian surgeons, and the amount of operations performed here. I also compared the overall cost and the feedback from patients and found that the patients that had been to Iran were very, very happy with the results. It's all been good. I was very well looked after. I had lots of pre-tests, blood, cardiology. It was all performed very professionally, no problems at all. And yeah, all the nurses and the surgeon have all been very professional and explained things to me very well. So I had revision rhinoplasty, mm-hmm. To hopefully reduce the size of the hump in my nose and reduce the overall size to give it a more feminine appearance.
Mm-hmm. And also you had the upper
breath bar. I've forgotten about that. yeah, initially I'd spoken about having a brow lift. I felt that might help my overall appearance on my face. After speaking to Dr. O'Malley, he felt it'd be better that if I had the eye lift, the blepharoplasty, to remove the excess skin where it started to sag because of my age. So after discussing that, that was the option that I went for, combined with the revision rhinoplasty.
And how was that?
Fine, no problems. I think it's one of these things that looks far worse than it actually is. I think everybody's quite cautious about the eyes, but I had no problems. I was given medicines, eye drops to put into my eyes, minimal pain, so no actual problems with this at all. Wherever I've been, shops, restaurants and in the hotel, people are wearing masks, there's lots of hand sanitizers around, people are taking precautions against it, social distancing, so I think people are very aware and I feel safe. I think everyone's seen the news reports over the years and we've been given one opinion of Iran, and so I was cautious, but I read other travellers' experience of coming here. I wanted to see how it actually was for other people. I felt reassured by that. Actually, coming to Iran, I've been welcomed. Everyone I've met has been very kind. Everyone seems very gentle in their nature. which is very reassuring when you come in for an operation. And I feel that no matter what I needed, that there was somebody, you know, to be there to support me. They've been very professional. I've had excellent staff to support me, interpreters, anything that I've needed, medications-wise, support going to hospital appointments. It's all been there. Meeting all the staff at the main office has been lovely and very welcoming, so it seems very well organised. I enjoyed today. We went to the main bazaar, which was really nice. Again, very relaxed atmosphere, everyone was very friendly. And I felt very relaxed, and it was nice to see part of the culture and people going about their everyday business. And we also went to the mosque, which was very interesting. Mm-hmm. So it's nice to see both sides. I've seen the medical side, if you like, but also to see traditional life in Iran and how the people live their life day to day has been very good as well. Important to know that AriaMed have dealt with lots of European as well as international patients, so they've got lots of expertise to pass on about how to get your visa, you know, what the expectations are for you. I felt very reassured when I got here that all my medication was sorted out, that the clinic was very spotless and clean, the nurses were very professional. So I think if you have any concerns, be reassured that AriaMed are doing this all the time with international patients. So seeing it from a clinical background, I can guarantee that it is safe to come, and there is no concerns.